The library. Here, in this oasis of intellectual endeavor, we can witness the veritable splendor of medical students at work. Within these hallowed halls, clinicians of every stripe have studied, strained, and slept beneath the soporific gaze of the gathered tomes. Here we see two female students relentlessly pursuing medical mastery. As they sop upon the physiological bounty of boron, we are bearing witness to the formative moments of the next generation of physicians, engaged in the practice that will hound them for the rest of their working life. But this idyllic serenity is precipitous at best, and easily shattered by the frightful and archaic mating behaviors of the male of the species.
Arr!